Welcome back to the channel. Haven't done this band in a while. It's Metallica. Right, fucking band. You'll have to figure the noise out there. Someone's decided to cut their grass or cut something. So it's making a bit of a racket out there. And I can only apologise for that. Anyway, we're going to be reacting to Enter Sandman live in Moscow 1991. And the amount of people that were there. Holy fuck. I haven't seen anything like it before or since. You know, some say Enter Sandman is sort of like their signature tune now. Not sure whether I agree with that, but it does get played a lot. You know, this song was on the Black album, and what a fucking fantastic album it was. One of our faves. With that said, let's just do this. Enter Sandman. Enjoy.
Thank you. So you've got your own business.
Well, that takes me back. Well, just seeing that amount of people. Back in 91, the world was a different place. I don't think rock music, sort of, or metal for that matter, was, especially in this, in Russia, I don't know, I'm not really up on sort of politics and things like that back from them days. Know that, you know, it was a new thing for them. And they fucking embraced it. Wow. Amazing. Fucking amazing. Anyway, as I was saying, please leave a like, please subscribe, please share. I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.